Today we're going to be chopping corn. One of our friends up the road is chopping it for us. We're all headed down now to do the first field. We're going to have to pull them around the field because it's still wet. So we got the 986 with the duals on it. Pull them around. We may, depending on how it goes, we might need to use the bulldozer because it is wet. So see what happens. Here we go. Well, he made it through. That's good. Oh, man, even this spring when I was harrowing and tilling this up, it was just like this. It has not dried up at all. I mean, look at these ruts. Huge. It sucks when it's wet, and it sucks when it's dry. Can never get it right. Oh man. All right, well, they're gonna come around here and dump into the truck. First load. And dump it into the pit. We'll start pushing. All right. Close. First load of the day. Number two. Gotta clean the windows on this thing. To field number two, and it's wet. They had to hook on another tractor, so they had three tractors pulling it, pulling the chopper. So see how they're making out.
Reverse the head before you go forward, but if you see that type of head, just shut the head off and run the corner over and just turn the head back on again. You don't need to be stopping doing this all.
What happened? Broke the shear bolt.
Probably ate a bunch of mud. It could be a rock got in there. We're going to dump this thing. I don't think it's going to get better. It gets worse, I think, as we go in, right?
Got a rock stuck in the chain for the corn chopper. Broke a shear bolt. So, fix that, and now they're off and going again. Using the old HD6 to push the pit. Thing runs like a top. And they got stuck. So I'm gonna run up and grab the other tractor, start pulling. Sucks when it's this wet, but we'll get it chopped. Get it all packed and put the cover on the pit. Be ready for the cows for next year.
right, well, that does it for today. We got most of the corn done. Well, all of ours. He's gonna take the remainder of this corn back to his place. The guy that's chopping it for us. And that's it. So thanks for watching, and until next time, we'll see ya. Say bye.
Bye.